Switching to softball now, the Wewahatchee Gators taking on Liberty County in the 1A regional finals this afternoon. And the Gators took down the Bulldogs 6-3 to advance to the Final Four. The Gators racked up 10 hits in the game. Haley Guffey and Lakin Farrell both had multiple in the victory. Guffey also got the victory on the mound tonight. She only gave up 3 runs on 4 hits over 7 innings and struck out 6 along the way. The Gators will play in the state semifinals on Tuesday. And